versus Digital Chaos. Winner moves on to the grand finals of the NA Quals. Loser will have to play Dragneel in a best of three to get through. So this is a pretty big game. I think this is a... I mean, you would obviously rather be the team from the grand finals watching, right, Jerry?
Yeah.
Trying to figure out. Yeah, of course.
Oh boy, we're hyped.
But that said, there's no obvious advantage. There's no point advantage to being in the grand finals from the winner's bracket. So.
No, you don't get a best up or anything like that.
Alright, they're banning out the Beastmaster. Kassam's trademark hero.
Will it be Bounty Hunter?
We shall see. Wait, did they start banning? They just was it banned before? Oh, it's the Mirana.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
It's the same name as me.
Yeah, I think he's trying to fix things. Hello.
Hello, Artur.
Your mic's so low.
Wait, I'll change it.
You also have to enable your mic in game, by the way.
Are you serious?
Yes. So go to your settings, go to the audio tab or whatever, and hit voice chat open mic for voice team.
Alright, Ming Lee's is better.
Yeah. Voice chat team open mic. Go do it. Voice chat team open mic. Did you do it?
How do I mute you?
What? Oh, mute co-broadcasters under audio. It's like the third button or whatever. Did you get it all?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, and then hit voice chat team open mic button. You're good.
Yeah, isn't it working?
I think we're good now. Do you have a speech bubble? No?
Yes, I do.
Okay, then we're in Dota TV. Okay, Dota TV. It's me, Blitz, here with Cap. EGM, last second RTZ, who took forever, but somehow made it in.
Yeah, I was taking a shit, man.
Thank you. We're also in Dota TV, so please don't say stuff like that.
Sorry, dude.
Would appreciate it.
Wait, what stream are you casting this on?
Blitz Dota. But we're also the official Valve cast.
Are we really?
Yeah, let's try to be reasonable here.
Shout out to my boys from Valve, keep it real.
That's famous, huh?
Alright.
I mean, we're also streaming on Dota Capitalist, but, you know, Blitz doesn't give a shit about me.
Dude, no offense. Let's move on. I asked somebody if we could cast it on Panda TV, and they said they would take away my subs. So, we're keeping it up on Twitch.
I thought, like, Crit was supposed to be here, too.
He said he would... Zai was here yesterday, but he said he was going to the gym today. And Crit said he might be on, but I think they're scrimming or whatever.
Damn. Ditched.
Yeah. Him and Matumba Man are in chat, though. Okay. Bans and picks. So far, no Bounty Hunter on either side. Seems like that's going to be common.
None of these teams have a BH player, probably. Makes sense.
Is that what it is? It's like, if you don't have a BH player...
No, I think... I'm just kidding, but I think SVG plays a good bounty. I don't know why they don't like it.
I was about to say, SVG definitely... He's a good roamer in general.
Isn't that an OP hero?
Quite a difficult still feel hero, like it's a master.
Yeah.
You run around, you get two track kills, and then you've got a mech.
Why did they pick Lion first, too? Am I missing something here?
It's a... I still think people in NA favor it. So that you can run weak dual lanes and Lion builds it up. Do you think it's just a weak hero?
No, I think it's a good hero, just wondering.
Wait, what? What did you say? Am I missing something?
Okay.
Are you straight up just gonna lie on the cast like that?
Alright, dude, I'm back. I'll just say FK. Okay, what is this Sand King doing here, though?
They pick it for the 1v1 matchup, so that Mu gets a one-on-one against a melee hero.
That's alright. Acceptable behavior, I'd say.
They've done it twice now, and they've owned with it, I think, in both games.
Surprised they didn't ban Elder Titan. Oh wait, they have a ban still. They'll ban it?
Man, people were getting real mad that you weren't coming.
Wait, what?
There's even a Reddit thread.
Yeah.
It flames the shit out of you.
Shit. Things were not okay, but you're here now. Game has started. You're actually analyzing the draft. Down with all of this. I mean, we had Zion here asking if blind people could be Daredevil, but instead of Daredevil, if they could birdwatch. It was really confusing.
Wait, are you guys on the Valve official stream too?
Yeah, he was asking us if there was like Pope Academies, like you could grow your child to be a Pope. None of it made sense, but...
Sounds fun, actually.
Yeah. Zai was Googling topics for discussion in between the game.
So in other
words, Bounty Hunter is bent.
Oh, I had myself muted this entire time. Man, I am not good at this streaming thing.
Who even cares about this game? Can we just go next? Is there a better game?
Dude, it's just the game. It's the NA playoffs. Whoever wins this goes to the grand final. Shazam DC. He's super hyped.
Yeah, dude, please get hyped.
Please get hyped.
Serious stuff.
I mean, at the very least, reach Jerry's level of hype.
Yeah, Jerry's been hyping it real hard right now for us.
Had to tell Jerry to
okay, well,
down
Shazam's gonna pick fucking Elder Titan and they're just gonna win, and it's just good game, honestly.
So you think that hero's good?
You know what, Ming Lee? I cannot say.
That clearly means you think the hero's... Alright.
No, reverse psychology.
So the lion thing was just a joke?
Yeah, the lion thing was all part of the plan. See, now you don't know what's real and what's not, because I just told you it could be fake and real.
Oh. Man, you're so next level.
So confusing.
Oh, they picked Elder Titan. I was right.
Remember when he was like, you just learned something there, Jerry.
I'm gonna start picking it now as well. Not that I realize it's good. Then I'm gonna go to mid
lane.
Don't
pick it, dude. Pick Sand King first, two instead.
Remember when he said, is picking Lion first two still a thing? He's like, it's still good.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun, guys, casting this game. A lot of action so far.
It's the draft, man. I bet this is the part where you're like the most useless to your team captain by far.
I mean, I just
come
like
on,
go to sleep or something.
Guys.
Real effective use of your time. This is like the most important part of the game.
I mean, okay, here we go. So they picked Elder Titan. They're like, wow, okay, we need to counter him. Pick Dazzle. Now Dazzle counters him, so it's GG. That's simple.
Real high level analysis.
I'm learning so much, guys.
Man, I can't wait for a few years when all the top-notch captains start retiring and Artur becomes one of the veterans. He starts drafting, captaining for his
team.
I'll
be like Akashi, dude, from Kuroko no
Basuke. Alright. Do I have to kick you out? Alright. Can we just repeat what Zai said to Artur?
Oh my god, you watch too much.
I already
anime,
told
dude.
Him, man.
Come on, guys.
Okay, Darkseer pickup. Is that what they're gonna put against the Sand King? Is that alright?
Fucking knows, dude.
Pretty sure Sand King wins against everyone.
Wow. Even DS?
Yeah.
You know, I'm gonna have to agree with my Lion CGM over here. How about you, Ming Lee?
I don't know. I haven't seen that matchup, but I think Sand King's really good now for the caustic. Because you can just right click once and it still triggers on heroes now, too.
Good point, Ming Lee.
Appreciate it.
Wait, why is your name Sir Action Slacks on TeamSpeak?
Because Slacks was on this PC last.
I need to change name.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really confusing.
We both can't be TeamSpeak user, I think, as well. We need to change it up.
Don't reconnect just to do this.
Oh, you can't.
It's
right-click.
Not worth the time.
I'll be.
Remember when all the swaps were happening and everyone kept saying thanks, or what was it? Something about Bulba?
It was different teams.
Grats, like, Bulba. Yeah. We're saying grats, Bulba.
Grats, Bulba on Twitter, yeah.
Sick. Oh, we see the Spectre pick, guys.
There's really high school hero coming into play here. Excited to see what he can do.
You can make that argument about any carry, though. Because they all do
no,
the same
Ming
thing.
No, Ming Li, all you have to do is press one button, then you see every hero on the map. Cancel every blink dagger like a second.
Okay.
You also insta kill like a support if you just press reality, then you press Manta, then you reality somewhere else. That guy's dead. Really good concept.
But you could say that about so many heroes. Your Jug, you press spin, you TP out, great hero.
Yeah, but not Spectre though.
I mean, at the very least, you've got some okay supports against Spectre, right? Lane's not bad.
I mean, you just look at her, you see Spectre, you're like, fuck. Over. Honestly, I don't know why they picked Spectre though. I'm pretty sure like Shazam has a good draft. Spectre.
Yeah. Spectre even a hero.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, Newbie won the qualifiers, didn't they? Spectre.
Every game.
Wait, am I not picking up in game? Holy shit! I just realized that when I'm tapped out and like looking at TeamSpeak. All right, GG.
Oh, GG. It's the Lina. Is that a Weeha Lina?
That is honor. Definitely a Weeha Lina.
Time to learn. He's one of the best Lina players in the world.
It doesn't help when you guys laugh after you say stuff like that, by the way. Just trying to point it out. Have some respect. That guy won a major before either of you guys.
Yep, GG, go next.
Alright, who has the better draft, guys? We're gonna utilize you to the best of your abilities.
I'll just have to go with whatever EGM says. Be right back.
It's probably Shazam. Because we got an Elder Titan.
That is not a full reason.
Honestly,
it's 100%
win rate. Yeah, they have an Elder Titan, so I also agree with EGM.
The stats don't lie.
It's like 5-0, right?
Yeah. What is the thing? Women lie, men lie, stats don't lie.
Yeah.
Exactly, William.
Wait, what?
Thanks for keeping up in the conversation.
It's just Twitch memes, Artur. I know you don't know anything about those nowadays.
Wait, why is this chat called the MJW Ape Room?
I don't know, dude.
Can you change it, dude? It's offensive.
Okay, game is started.
Dude, my mouse is not working.
I think you'll be
you have
okay,
edge pen
Arthur.
On?
Use your keyboard, dude.
Yeah, I'm using my keyboard. The arrow. Right, so. Yeah, I do have edge pen. I don't know what's not working. Wait, are they smoked right now?
Wait, is this one?
No. Why are
they
all
smoked? Why did it smoke two?
Oh,
people?
they are smoked. What the fuck?
There's just two heroes smoked.
Yo, guys, I gotta restart. Can't see anything.
Alright, go restart your Dota.
Dude, we're gonna need you for this fight. You're a team fight caster.
Alright, can I actually be there? No.
You think we're joking, Archibald? You better do the play-by-play.
I'm just kidding, dude. Why is someone talking? Is anything happening?
Oh, nothing is happening.
Nobody's
They're just running at each
standing.
Other.
Oh, well, I'm back.
Wow.
I'm back here to cast.
He puts down a sentry.
Are they gonna kill TC? Oh, he's so far forward.
Oh.
Wait, Dota just crashed?
Oh, this is such an insane fight. I wouldn't want to miss this.
I'm about to miss it.
Literally nobody dies. Alright.
Sick right click.
Didn't they have that on the lone druid? He walked so far forward.
I don't know, dude. They're playing really scared. Giving the rune to the lone druid player.
Who wins that fight 5v5? Isn't DC?
Wait, someone is pissed.
It's like, could you guys see the arrow? We couldn't.
Oh, they're mad?
Oh, they're mad. They're triggered.
Just tell them to shut the fuck up.
The bug abuser.
My bow is special.
My bow is special.
Man, what a sick burn.
Oh. Wait, so who died?
Nobody died. They just ran at each other. Then they disengaged.
Wait, hold on.
They're pretending that they can't see the arrow because they're so embarrassed.
Yeah, it makes sense. Fucking Americans.
This is another one of those favorable matchups for Lone Druid, right? Like the puck.
Oh, Crit says he wants to join, but we can't get him in the game.
No, just get him in the chat. He'll give a like side analysis. Like, I'll say something like, "Oh, you know what? I think so," and you'll talk about it. That's good shit.
Alright. It's good to be in there, dude.
Wait, you want Bulba here too?
Yeah, I'll take Bulba.
That's not Bulba, dude. He'll ruin the cast.
Okay, guys, so what's happening right now?
What do you think about the lean against Lone Druid mid lane?
Well, I think Lone Druid just destroys her, honestly.
Isn't it just a root and a kill?
I honestly agree with you.
No, honestly, okay, you can just see right here, TP the god is just out CSing right now. Okay, never mind, it's even.
There was like 2 seconds. Nothing happened.
I mean, it only gets worse, I'm pretty sure.
He denied the range grip though, he's winning the lane.
Oh shit. Where's Blue going? Up to something.
Oh, he's going for the arrow.
On a ward though, he doesn't know this. Well, TC. Oh
wow.
We need a replay of that, Ming Lee. Can you get on that?
How am I gonna do that? I'm in the same game as you.
Just disconnect. Wait 5 minutes.
Alright, let's watch the ever so hyped Sand King versus Darkseer.
Oh, how's it going?
Sand King lost, I think.
He lost.
He had some
he's reaching level 2 now.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Wait, how did Eric die?
Wow! Who got aired?
The courier died.
Wait, the courier got aired?
Really?
Over here.
How?
No, he see it.
Oh!
Almost mid lane. He's using the invisible arrows.
Yep.
That'd be so bugged if they still couldn't see it and they had to play on.
Bulba's inviting me to a voice call. What do I do about this, guys?
Please ignore.
Please remove him from your friend list.
I'll do that.
You know if you do that, he's gonna ask you for like 2 years what he did.
What the hell?
That's what Bulba does.
Go wrong.
Is that guy mad at me? Classic Bulba.
So it turns out this mid lane's not going very well for the bear. Could it do something with the chicken being sniped, Ming Lee?
I am almost certain that's what it is, because he can't. Ah, no, he's fine though.
But Ming Lee?
He still has farm. Nothing wrong with this lane.
Oh wow, top lane, guys. Amazing stance coming
out.
Alright, I T-tours that one.
Like literally nothing else going on in the map. Mid and bottom, the heroes aren't even like close to each other.
Banking getting a casual ring or is this a Vanguard?
No, this
we'll
is...
find out.
That's an Aetherlens, man.
Don't spoil it. Dude.
He does it every game.
It's a Vanguard. Don't spoil it.
It's definitely an Aetherlens. He's done it.
I'm pretty sure it's a Vanguard.
Yes, I'm gonna have to agree with EGM on this one too.
It's the counter the Darkseer. He's blocked all the iron shield damage.
He's planning for the late game with the Abyssal.
Game is very exciting, honestly.
I actually games. Is.
Yeah.
No
one is doing anything.
It's coming.
They're aggro tri-laning.
I'm just gonna watch Blue. Like, Blue's the playmaker here. Let's watch him.
Misery Dota?
Yes.
He's waiting for the nighttime. He's
gonna get the rune, I think. Then nighttime abuse. Yeah, good shit.
Good shit.
Oh shit, oh here it comes right here. Wait, do you see my pings?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you draw on the map? Do you see that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, I thought Misery was pinging for Zekking to come forward, but it's just you guys.
Hey, Arthur, can you scan?
What? Yeah, yeah. I'll scan right there. Alright, so... Yeah.
Yeah, still a lot of stuff going on.
I don't think you can do anything. Aggro try versus aggro try, though. MSS is getting more at a top lane.
But why do you think they picked this Spectre hero right here? Wasn't it a completely terrible pick?
Why? Can't he just blow up ET and... I guess he gets owned by ET in fights.
I mean, he can't even lane. Yeah. It's like 10 CS.
I feel like they picked Dazzle to ensure Spectre's laning or something like that, and then now they've just got a Spectre. And a Dazzle.
Still got level 6 coming up.
But I guess Dazzle's okay versus ET. It's really not, honestly.
They've been picking it semi-frequently, like even in games independent. They took it in their last game, did Dazzle IO. Which I believe you guys did it, ESL Manila.
Seriously, you gonna call me out like that?
What? I just said you guys used it. How was that a call out? Did you guys win that game?
I don't know. That tournament was a blur. Alright, Resolution's dead.
No, he's not. We can dagger still. Sox is dead.
Alright, they're both dead.
What
actually.
Is he doing?
He just got stomped with him. What the f-
Oh god, this is.
Oh god, he got hit by the Hellbear!
He's actually dead.
Oh wow.
What? Why didn't his dagger down?
Can I get your broke backs, guys?
What? You were just going to America, part one.
Okay, so it's up to Orange to carry this game, I think. With this Vanguard, but I don't know if that will do the job.
Oh, he's switching it up, dude. It's a hood now.
Oh, it's a hood?
Maybe it's Trunks?
Dude, we'll never know.
Yeah, we won't, actually.
What? We're gonna find out in like 30 seconds.
Oh, just keep making, like, all items without completing them. And locking his inventory.
Damn. There's a lot of pings going on. I wonder if they're frustrated at each other.
We should help. Come on, lousy dude.
Yeah, well, Spectre is level 4 at 7 minutes. Having a rough time.
They switch lanes, but I don't think this does anything because you can't lane against a double level 7 iron shell.
I think yellow and orange need to do some sort of gank together, and they're trying to do something on a bear. Which I don't think it works unless they buy smoke. Like, a waste of time.
Moo's sitting on top of a ward right now and he doesn't know.
Yeah, but regardless, I don't know if this gank would ever work, but.
Why? Because CC just pops his ulti for him?
Well, he has also got E, and he's playing with the bear, like, trying to scout the Sand King with the bear. He wasn't CSing for a little bit. Like, it's so obvious.
Oh god, bottom lane.
Okay, something's happening. Is Resolution just feeding
it's
again
fine.
Or something?
No, Resolution's fine. You just can't
not fine.
Do anything to farm.
Yeah, how is it fine if you can't do anything?
I'll have to go with EGM on this. Right. Moo is just feeding or something.
Cap, back me up, man. He's fine.
He's all good. Gave him the casual walk away.
How many arrows have Mystery tried to shoot mid now?
Watching actually. Guessing he's 0 for 9 or something?
Yeah.
Yo, he landed the first one, but I guess that was the invisible arrow, so that was cheating.
Gonna hit this one though. I can feel it.
I'm gonna go with, I think he'll hit it too.
Great analysis.
Here it comes. He's waiting for it.
He's done, he's gonna go away.
Losing confidence. He's done with this shit.
Oh, here comes the arrow. Here comes the arrow. Right here. Hi!
Oh! Called it.
Pause. Can someone pause?
Can someone pause? You're so dumb. How do you ask us to pause?
What? Did he just hit his arrow?
I wonder how triggered the enemy team would be if we paused right there.
I think everyone would be mad at us.
Imagine every arrow you hit, you just pause.
Sorry, my mouse died.
Sorry, mouse.
Oh, he could have BM'd him. He could have been like invis arrow and disconnected. Wait, is this the build on Murano? They go 1, 2, 2? What is this? I've never seen this.
No, I don't think so. Because the Starfall scales better too.
Yeah, but I don't get it. Why do you go mana boots and not go max
Makes
Q?
No sense.
I think Arcane's is alright.
Yeah, but you're not using mana that much. You go like Urn or something. Actually, Spectre's need Urn, isn't he? Yeah, it's still bad though, I think.
Did they hear
here
that?
Here it comes.
They need this kill so bad.
Oh,
they need to do something with the orange.
He's
just tanking the gank, dude. What
that's
a boss.
Like a like, true support player.
Oh my god! He's... No, caster finale. Or
right, he's
oh, he wasted ult.
Spectre's first kill.
He hit the R button.
Oh,
the R button.
What a classic.
Lion picked up level 6 now.
I mean, this is pretty huge actually, because now they killed ET and they get a mid tower. Maybe if they killed Bear, the ET would have defended mid. So. Actually, it was probably a really important kill.
Yeah, I think killing anyone there is fine.
I don't know why TC isn't trying to do something with Bear though, like, I don't know, drag the wave, do something, make it harder for them to get the tower. Let them get the tower.
Man, somehow this is a more productive cast than our one yesterday, Cap. They're actually, like, once in a while analyzing.
It's just surprising somehow. Artur is the better analyst over Zai.
Zai was talking about like Batman.
Zai started off well, Braxton said. Zai started off our cast saying like, oh yeah, I haven't actually seen any 6.87 games. I actually don't know what the patch does.
Yeah. He kept asking us what was in the Tome of Knowledge that made you smarter. So we told him it was a Drake album. Then he told us a story how, you know, like secondhand smoking. He's like secondhand draking. Because he doesn't actually listen to his music, but everyone he knows does.
Is that your influence, Artur?
Might be, it might be.
What a cast. Bottom, though. I don't think they can dive like this.
Well, they see two heroes top. They want to just zone them out of this so they can get the tower and then TP heroes top to defend the tower at the same time.
They have to hurry, though.
Bear can just solo kill the tower and the rest of them can TP, but they're not. Actually, the tower's like healthy. I think Darkstar got this.
Mood doesn't want to commit stun. Oh, now he does.
Murano is 6, so they might be looking to do something with Haunt when it's up.
It was an Aether Lens, by the way. Even with the...
I mean, he's just trying to... He's going to buy Vanguard soon, I think.
Yeah.
I think the...
They can't hear
the
him,
recipe
the way,
is just to throw the enemy off.
Yeah.
He's going to show the recipe and then go back for the Vanguard.
I haven't seen a single scan be used. No one using it. Okay, there it is.
Yo, you have to re-enable your mic, by the way, in game, Artur.
Who, me?
Yeah, go to audio, voice chat team. Click it again.
Okay. Alright, EGM, what do you think about this, Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Pretty good.
Yeah. Seems like Blue's getting some. Trying to spam pink top.
Oh, they're getting going angry. For the smoke now.
Pinging everywhere, dude. Let's just ping them.
That was fucking serious. They're going here.
Neither of you guys got it right.
Isn't that a little
they're
obvious?
Cutting down.
This smoke because the top lane and mid lane are decently pushed.
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna find him.
Shouldn't they have like Darkseer, somebody top or like somebody else on map?
They should have Iron Shell top a couple times here. Yeah. But I don't know what's happening. This is like,
oh, they think they're roaching.
Resolution's digging his tunnel, his escape tunnel.
I think Purple's gonna press ulti soon because.
Yeah.
Like, watch, you're just gonna press it. Okay, never mind.
Is it worth it? Even with how long the cooldown now?
Oh, it's not worth it. It's really bad. Did that.
You pretty much have to settle for kills with it.
Yeah.
Especially if you didn't get that much farm in lane.
Didn't they pick up an urn?
That yeah, that's what play. I was about to say. Like, no one has an urn on Radiant. The Starkster seems so underfarmed, actually. Like, what happened to him? Right. Blue's dead.
It was a Sankey. He never loses one-on-one.
Did you just solo kill him?
Yeah.
I didn't even see that.
Fingered him.
Yeah, in the finger.
Well, I believe now they can do Roche if they want to. So the bottom lane's crazy push down, they see one person top. They might get top tower in exchange, though. He just lost all his HP pressing scoring. Did he screw up? Something weird.
Well, he's getting tier 2 by himself for it.
Got a Bloodstone.
Get something. Is that the build on Lina now, Bloodstone?
I have no idea. I don't imagine it being the build, but...
It's the new one, though, right? The 12 charges?
Yeah, but, like, who cares? It doesn't make her a better hero.
She can farm.
What if you die?
Like she dies in one starter stun, I think, and she can't heals and she can't do anything.
But that's kind of always been the...
If you die like twice, you just wasted all your gold.
But that's always been the issue with Lina. There's a core in this man, meta, I think.
Yeah, but if you got Bloodstone, you don't have use or anything.
The thing is, like, you need your team to do stuff for you. You can't do anything alone. You only push out lanes and farm your next item.
So, you prefer the Aether Lens, like, Yule's build or something?
That's a pretty solid build, yeah. I think Aether Lens and Yule's, maybe just Yule's, I don't know if Aether Lens is that good.
I don't think you can get both. You still die really quickly.
Yeah. I think probably you need like a Blink Yule's.
Pretty sure he's pick another here.
Yeah, that too.
I think it's just a comfort pick. Yeah. He wants the hero because he plays it a lot.
I think so too.
I think as if like the way this game is going, like Lina's free farming, Spectre is farming at an okay pace. So are they just waiting for Radiant Sunshine Zam to do something?
Yeah, just gonna wait Radiant and then go.
There's no point.
They probably do something before with the Aegis.
They actually like their mech timing is so slow on Darkseer. I don't know what happened.
Oh god, he doesn't even have yeah, what happened there?
I don't even know.
They went bottom, remember, and they were sitting behind him.
Yeah, but doesn't he still like farm the Iron Shell?
That bad RNG where it doesn't get any lasts with the Iron Shell.
Did that happen? I don't play Darkseer, I don't know.
Ask Bulba.
Bulba? Are you there?
Top.
He's fine. In the chat. It's fine.
I think he's the exact opposite of fine.
Yeah, he made it to his team. TC's getting huge though. He's got Relic already, 200 gold to spare.
Space created. They're gonna force DC to defend mid now.
Alright. Okay, GG.
Is this a
Radiant? Go next, please, go next. This is actually so over, like, I've never seen a more over game in my life.
Oh god. Disaster.
You know somebody... Oh, sorry, Jay, go.
Oh, you can go.
I said somebody theorized that all you would say is, this game's over. Or they lost.
Alright, it's pretty close.
I mean, it's really just like, this game over, I think.
Ah, they still got Relic and Radiance.
Yeah, what does that mean, dude?
Look at the Spectre.
There's a burning aura running around, Rawful.
It's strong.
Oh, and the Spectre is gonna have one as well.
Oh, I guess he is. What happened? Resolution all of a sudden has?
What happened, guys?
All he did is press R, that's what happened.
Repeated R buttons. Got him a lot of bounty.
Three R buttons in a row, and he's got 3k gold. How's the raindrop, by the way, on TC? like it?
It's actually pretty good, I think. Yeah. Good thing
he has lost it.
Yeah, what happened? Where'd it go?
Did he lose it to the dragon?
Oh, they got resolution before he gets the relic.
Wait, well, what happened to it actually?
I used the clap with the user joined your channel. Ancient Thunder. Oh, maybe. I don't
Holy
really
crap,
know.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Has to be something like that, right?
Mm. Yeah, that's pretty insane.
This feels bad. It's lost 200 gold.
Meanwhile, purple's dead.
Test.
Oh, it's a Bulba.
Oh, EG Bulba, welcome, my friend. Where are you right now?
Test.
He's in Russia.
Alright. Bulba, no, you're on the stream, so please don't say anything real offensive. Actually, say whatever you want, it's your career.
Hey, Bulba.
Team Tinker's very own Bulba joining us.
Hey, what shirt are you wearing, Bulba?
We have been ignored.
I think silence means Team Tinker shirt.
Team Tinker shirt for sure.
Why don't they complete with the boots, by the way?
Wait, Bubble, where are you casting from right now?
Hello? Why is MSS just keep? Okay, never mind. Now he upgraded it. The build, by the way, now on Sardar? 242?
I don't think so.
I don't know, dude. I don't
know. Any sort of trade secrets, you just can't tell.
Bubba's trying to ask me for my room number, dude. I'm just distracted.
Focus. This is a Valve cast, man.
Shout out to Valve. My boys.
It's like the fourth time you said that. Oh, they're gonna gank the bear at top.
Alright, game's over.
That's really big. Really big.
That's the fourth time you said that. You just resummoned it. Now they're pushing. I believe they're still really strong.
Yeah, they're really strong.
Wait, so am I supposed to set my open mic to team?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I did. It's not working.
Okay.
Apparently.
That's fine, dude.
Does the white speech bubble
hello,
pop
hello,
up?
Hello, hello. Testing. Yeah, it does.
Oh, resolution's dead. Again.
Oh. You got the relic though.
Is Mood dead too?
They already slowed it down pretty significantly though.
Wait, so who's throwing right now?
Shazam traded Slugger for a Spectre. It's well worth it.
Yeah.
This thing is getting really big. It's going to become a problem, I think.
Yeah, I mean, you should have a Radiance by now, but two ganks in a row on the Spectre.
Who'd you say was going to get really big?
Alina, like, after she gets one more item, I don't know. I think the game's over. Realistically.
It's gonna be really funny when, if Shazam wins, I should say.
I mean, I just say random stuff, honestly. I think Brown's dead, to be honest. Look at him.
No, Jason's gonna.
No, he's just gonna throw a random arrow right now.
He doesn't even have
no,
finger.
He's not.
How is he gonna blow up anybody?
Oh, you're right. Here it comes.
Arrow south. They'll ping him, it'll help.
That's oh, not yeah. gonna work. It doesn't work like that.
Over there. Purple.
Watch him arrow him right now.
Dagger.
Nobody plays Dota like that, man.
I would've ulted
Purple's
right
just
here.
Missing.
Oh no!
Alright,
that wasn't.
Whoa!
Wow!
Wow! Bash him. Use one more bash to kill him, I think.
Use ulti, dude. Use ulti back and forth.
Hey, what's happening right now? Why did they finish him?
Walking away.
Oh,
alright, well, the game is over again.
I can't believe how many times this game has been over.
If they had hit that stun, though, he was dead. He has 92 health.
Okay, stop reminding him, dude. That really feels bad.
Oh, wow. This Mirana's so farmed? No, there's no way. Like, this Mirana has more on Earth than a Spectre almost. What happened?
Fucking invisible arrows.
I can't stand any of you people on this channel.
Thank you.
Fuck yourselves. Bye.
Didn't we just
That's
tell
super
Bulba
offensive.
Not? Alright, yeah.
I'm really triggered right now.
I'm actually very triggered as well. Wait, we need crit in here too.
He doesn't want the game spoiled. He's trying to watch it.
Doesn't want the game spoiled.
Yeah, what a little shit, actually. Holy crap, poking is so loud. Hey, is it? Bingley.
What, dude?
Hi.
Hi. Is this game over, man? Like, actually, do you think it's over?
I mean, I don't know. I don't think
he went
Dire, I mean, Starter is too underleveled and he has no item progression. And, like, solo core Bear versus, like, Murana, who's, like, almost the same net worth. Their carry. I don't know. This game is over.
Murana is only.
Like, Pink got his mech timing was so bad, and they couldn't do anything.
The Murana's actually really big. Farmize? 24.
He's a fucking core player.
Yeah.
Yeah. Use the offlane, I think. Is this like the build on Sankey? Lens
the one
and then... Wait, it was Lens and then Blink, right?
Yeah.
Then he goes
but he
Axe.
Went back for Arc. The initiation range is pretty huge.
Wait, what is he doing? Oh, he's standing behind him.
He's trying to secure resolutions. Radiance.
Oh, he predicted it too fast. The smoke is coming now.
I mean,
here
I think
comes,
just gonna sit behind here.
Turn the hype music on, guys. Turn it on, turn it on.
Hype music.
Oh my god, it's a Roche fight coming up. Wow, damage is so much insane. Wow.
You don't think this changes anything?
I'm pretty sure this is like one of the fastest Roche I've ever seen.
I don't know, I don't think this changes anything.
You put it on your alert title. They just go in with the R. Can you please show us the network graphs, William Lee?
I am.
Oh,
thank
thanks.
You. Pretty good still. You guys are all so stupid. What are we even laughing at?
It's Vulva.
Vulva is making weird noises.
This is just a Vulva thing, man. Focus on the game.
He's just sitting here. He should have a muted mic. Does have anything muted? He's just sitting here. Vulva.
Hey. You know all the streams can hear you, Vulva.
He just got removed from the major.
Alright, whatever. Well, but you do you. Shazam has to win this fight, right?
I would say.
Yeah, they definitely have to kill the Lina with the Sage. Actually, I don't even know what they have to do to win. They have to.
I think they have to kill everyone to win.
Yeah, they have to get lit, I think.
Is that why DC is just avoiding the fight? Split pushing?
Yeah.
They have the radiance. He's gonna press R soon, I can feel it.
Yeah, let's watch him press R. I'm gonna watch him.
I'm switching R to player perspective.
Alright, he threw the dagger. That's a Q.
Don't they just go top?
Are they gonna lose the gem here? There's gonna be a fight here. Darkster needs to start running back. Okay. They see them with the ward. Getting hype. Never. I wonder why they didn't want to defend the ward. They just put a ward there and let it get dewarded.
I don't care. They wanna take this late game. I can feel like a 60 minute game coming.
Yeah, I feel like
where
a 62 minute
anything.
Game.
Yeah. Alright guys, we're all 6 slaughter, let's go.
That is a pretty farm lone druid though. He has hood lads.
Yeah, he's waiting with 12 slots.
I think if he didn't buy like one of those items, he would have had an AC by now, kind of soonish. Which
is
might
I don't even think it's gonna go AC.
You don't think so?
I mean it's gonna go AC, but I think is it gonna finish pipe first?
Oh okay. I guess
maybe
that's okay.
Not. I would have gone AC.
Yeah, me too. I don't know.
I think Hood Pipe is so cost efficient nowadays though.
Yeah, but you have a Darkster though.
It's gonna Darkster make it. Not gonna do anything anyways.
Do you have to under farm though?
Yeah, but he's like the single core bear. I feel like he's buying a I don't know.
Moose setting up.
Maybe he doesn't want to get bursted by the magical DPS of Team Digital Chaos. Oh, here it comes.
I was tapped out, what happened?
Catch him.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh nice wow. Vacuum.
I'm lagging, oh, I can't see any of you guys.
Let's get a rampage.
Wait, so who's dead?
Everyone.
Sand King and Mirana. Fight. For a lion and an Aegis.
I think you just got two Bloodstone charges though. Two Bloodstone charges.
That was worth it.
Yeah, it was worth it for sure. Blue and orange. Wait, did he not epi? What happened?
No, he just stunned in to counter-initiate and got blown up.
Then he got wombo combos.
Yeah, then they got Slardar stunned into vacuum.
Hey, what's the bear buying?
Oh, they got Elder
Fang. He's going for AC.
Okay.
Make it, okay,
they can't lose this not. Gem. I think it's very important here.
They had Laguna Blade.
Oh god, he's fast.
They're chasing him, guys.
Weir goes in.
No, I don't think this is a fight that they can take.
I was wondering as well.
Yeah, I was wondering. Hey, Bulba.
You still think that DC have this one?
I would say so, yes. Actually, yeah.
Doesn't Slardar still count as core? Especially in this day and age with Armlet?
Nah, he's a fish, dude.
I mean, I don't really think he's a core until his BKB. It's 30 minutes in, look at his net worth. Kinda.
So you think that in order to, Shazam just have to go high ground with the BKB?
Well, I think they have a gem, so they have the potential to abuse Lion and Sardar. They can... To be honest, I think the Radiant needs to make some sort of mistake or something.
Yep.
But it's possible, because look how they're playing right now. Two guys are in trees, and three guys are sitting in base. It's like, well, they can farm with Bear. They can push out into the Iron Shell.
And it's gonna be a long game.
Yeah, the Spectre's farm fell off like crazy. He was owning it. Died twice and he had nothing.
They did set up nice ganks on him at bottom though.
Yeah, I feel like this is the game deciding fight right here. TC's got a... what does he have? He's an AC. They're just smoked. I think is like... Wait, they're out of position, I think, Dire. They need to not die here on ET.
They can't lose their gem.
Dark green, dude.
He's done for.
Alright, game's over.
They caught out the lion, too.
Oh, right, God.
Go next.
User disconnected from your channel. Disaster.
There goes Bulba.
See you later, Bulba.
What is the next timing window for Shazam? Just get BKB on Slardar, then go for
that? I feel like he's got Manta. Well, I think they need BKB for sure.
He needs one more item.
Yeah, he should be trying to farm his BKB instead of running mid right now, I think. But he's just going mid.
They might catch Wii.
Yeah.
This is not good.
Oh, this is good, I think.
They got back the gem too.
They got back the gem.
Oh, he's gonna survive. No, get him. Get a dazzle.
They are getting a lot.
Alright, I don't know what just happened.
We're back.
I guess DC really have problems, killing buildings. There's...
Yeah, that's true.
We can't, like, if they kill them, and then they decide to keep going, try to kill a building, and they just, like, vacuum three of them. None of them have BKBs. Like, the Mirana just died instantly, and her 10k net worth, or 11k net worth did nothing, because all her items are, like, farming items.
Yeah, they leaped in, and she pretty much died instantly.
Like, aren't you so opposed to blink and then leap out?
I don't know. I think so.
Oh well.
I think it's way easier for Dire to play their draft and like actually win the game than it is for DC. Like DC picked a draft where like they can, if they make mistakes in this game, they actually just straight up lose. Dire can make mistakes.
I thought you said though you favor DC overall
in
this game.
Yeah, I did, but if, I didn't realize like the fact that like they got two Roshas for free, right? So that must mean something. Like that they can't play in a way that they can take their advantage and do something. Like they have like a 12k XP advantage or 10k now.
Yeah.
And they sat in their jungle doing nothing, and they just gave away a free Rosh. So kind of like that doesn't mean you're ahead if they're giving away a free Rosh.
DC has a lot now too.
Their cooldowns are pretty short on DC, so except for Haunt, I guess.
They're still getting good levels though, and their farms are right.
They just Mirana ulted.
Shazam, no though. Gonna smoke themselves. Like they're just gonna run into each other.
Yeah, it's important that this Elder Titan doesn't die first, I think.
I think the other issue with DC's lineup is they don't have a frontliner. They don't have somebody that can tank
these. Yeah. Like, the Spectre can't frontline against CT. It's really bad.
Yeah, they know that they're smoked up.
Holy sh...
Misery is so dead.
Alright, this is a big Dark Circle.
Oh god.
What did he do?
Oh god.
Yeah, like... Seems like this game is... If he finished.
You said that 20 minutes ago.
Game is over, guys.
That also make hype.
Game is literally over right now.
We're just creating some hype, guys. Come on.
These are the worst analysts ever.
What a comeback by Shazam after
the game
is over.
But the other way.
Yeah.
Yeah, we weren't even talking about DC.
I was tapped. What happened?
Damn, it's winning from the start.
I mean, this game is actually, like, seriously...
Now it's over.
For realsies this time?
Yeah. This time, you call it.
You guys mad or something?
You're losing credibility, man.
This just shows how useless Lina is a hero. Look at 20k net worth. I'm sure if you look at her hero damage, it's like negative 12k.
That's not the thing. Jason missed.
Well, I think it's like her items actually don't do anything. Like if they just run in and kill her team, they do nothing. Like, you can't do anything alone.
Yeah. I think we've talked about that in the past too, Cap.
Oh!
That's not the combo I expected.
Oh, we've hard
what's going on right now.
The Root
doing?
Gaming!
Use
okay,
the buffs
okay.
On
516 damage from one hit while he's amped. That's crazy.
That's with the zero armor.
He got insta-rooted though.
It's really weird playing Lina.
I mean,
when you don't have a hero like Tide or something.
Yeah, I think like they needed a frontliner for this game.
Yeah, like
fine,
some
guys.
Doom little like little shitter Doom running in there. I would as well too.
Because Sand King's nice in laning phase, but he's counter initiation mainly. He can't frontline for you like other heroes can.
Alright. Oh, actually, Spectre has like 2.5k gold. Where did he farm that?
Just passive. He's been sending Manta Illusions everywhere.
I feel like Spectre won't do anything.
I think he needs to like run in there. Like, they. Wait, hold on. Do they want to fight them though? Maybe they should just give away this Aegis, because. Or this Roche. Or, I mean, this Rax. I don't know if they can do anything.
Game is over for the Rax.
I would have thought that Spectre would just run in and then buy back Haunt after dying, but alright, Bears to GG.
Got that Rax though.
Oh god! It's lit.
Double buyback. Die with Slaughter, man.
Wait, what's happening? Are they ditching?
I don't think they are. Yeah, maybe they are. Maybe they're not.
Oh. Try and save him with the stomp.
Oh.
I mean, as long as ET's alive, like, they actually cannot fight very well.
Oh.
ET's going down, son.
Wow.
Yeah, this game's over. Go next. Go next, please.
Go next.
Yeah.
Go next.
Sam did it.
That was a nice stun.
We are on fire.
These vacuum combos.
It kind of interesting thing though is I feel like they all should have spent their gold because, like, they had 3k gold on Spectre in that fight and then they didn't use it. Now they lost the fight and now he's useless. Should have done something with his gold, like bought a blade mail or anything. Cause maybe he's just thinking ahead. I don't know. Maybe they think they can win if they don't, even if they lose to Raxus.
I don't think this lineup.
Wait, why
though.
Are they scared right now? Why are they so scared?
The Shazam?
Yeah, well, what's happening actually?
MSS could just eat cheese and they can counter in. So
I mean, he's like,
options.
He can't die. Like, they have no stun. Like, if he gets stunned somehow, he'll die, maybe. But how do they stun a Sardar at this point? They're like a Lina and a Spectre. Lina can't just walk up and stun.
They didn't have three heroes alive, too, for a decent amount of time.
I'm actually so confused right now.
You think that was a full set of Rex?
I don't know what's happening. They're just like dancing around and like yellow runs in. I don't know.
What is yellow doing?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh,
he's back.
All right. He's back.
Yeah, well.
All right. I don't know what. Yeah. Someone explain that play for me.
We need an OG player in here.
Get an where's our crit Dota?
So he has 30 seconds to respawn insta buyback. Potato gaming.
Oh, what's the next game after this?
It will be Dragneel versus the loser of this game.
What time is in Rush right now?
Should be 1 a.m. I think Rush is 2 hours ahead of us.
I can't believe this is happening, Cap. After how game one looked.
Yeah, it was
what happened in game one?
Super dumb.
It was like
Shazam got. Shazam got.
Yeah, so wait, did they have ET game one?
No, they had ET game two though.
So that's like their pocket pick, I guess. They just like took it out and they're winning.
It wasn't nearly as good in the last game though as it is in this one.
They have double pipe.
That works now, right?
I think so, right?
I saw something change about pipe, I don't know.
Look,
multiple instances of barrier do not stack. You can literally...
No, not like that, but like after. Wasn't there like a CD like mech where that if you can't mech in the duration, you have two mechs?
Oh, okay, I understand what you mean now.
I think they removed that, or I don't know if they even had it in the first place.
So you mean you just cast one, then you cast the other once the other one fades?
Yeah.
I don't ever think there was a thing against that.
No.
I'm almost certain there was. I don't know though. Let me search.
I don't think it was on pipe though.
I want some Russian Wikipedia here. One second. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Yup.
This is the GG smoke, I think, from DC.
I'll just give up, honestly. I don't know.
Nice. Definitely would not just call GG. Would go for the smoke.
I mean, honestly, like, what's the point?
They're going. Oh, they're keeping
it.
Oh,
they double scanned each other,
scan.
Guys. Double scan. Ping, 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 ping.
Ping, 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 ping.
Oh, here it comes.
God. They actually
this
can't win a
problem.
Fight if Dazzle dies in.
If you don't have BKBs, you die.
Thing is, they didn't even weave. Why didn't they weave? Like, before.
I have no
when,
idea.
When they scanned. And Yellow's just on a mission right now.
Yeah.
Oh, they're turning down.
Yellow's always on their mission.
It is 2v4 once again. No buyback.
What's your Spectre buy now? Save this game.
Yeah, honestly, just yeah, GG. I mean, I don't know. I'd buy like a blade mail, but
maybe that's just all in for this next fight.
Yeah, yeah, probably just or buy a blade mail.
He doesn't have a buyback, so I mean, he doesn't have haunt. So even if he runs in and dies and buyback, he doesn't really do anything.
Here comes the vac,
definitely just needs to run in and die right now or something on Spectre, because they need to both run in and die. She's Lina has no buyback.
Yeah, this is gonna be mega creep though if they don't respond.
There's
like
no
Resolution
mana.
Just needs to run in like right now, like run at them. Like where are you going?
You guys kill a lion.
But they lost
the
Rex.
Yeah.
Still one more to go. Rex too.
Yeah, but
super safe. They're fine, guys.
Yep.
This is where they shine. I feel like Parham should have skipped Blink and spent the BKB instead. When he was getting like super
advantage. That's a good point, I think, yeah. Like, he doesn't need to do that kind of move, I think.
Yeah,
like,
it's
just
like,
runs
just
in.
Fucking BKB and Ronnie.
Yeah. Darkseer is so rich now.
He was so rich in the early game.
So, what's after this? DC versus Mason's team?
Yeah,
Dragonail.
Then it's gonna be a best of five after that?
Yeah, then it'll be whoever wins this, which is looking like Shazam, 1 Rex away, versus the winner of that best of five.
Actually, what's Resolution gonna buy? You think he should buy, like. I don't know, man. I was gonna say BKB, but.
I think he dies too quick, anyways.
Yeah, but what does he need to buy? Like, if he buys Butterfly, he dies so fast to, like, ET?
There's no good solution, I think, this game. Because he needs minimum two items. But he only has one.
I mean, like, just thinking theoretically, the best item to buy right now that gives him the highest chance of winning, what would it be? That would
sure.
Be something like Lotus Orb, or not, I mean, Blade Mail plus some, like, I don't know. Anyway, S item.
On Spectre?
Yeah.
Lotus Orb could be okay.
He needs armor, right?
Yeah, he needs
some
sort of...
Is Butterfly not an option?
Butterfly doesn't help, because I feel like if he actually has MKB on the bear anyways, that's bad.
But, oh, he does?
I mean, if goes butter, he still just removes all the armor he gets from the
Yeah, plus... He needs, like, flat armor. Look at his armor right now, negative 34. He's actually just...
Negative 31. It's not even a point to get the armor.
Oh, shit, he's going ham, though. Oh, he's doing the buyback on right now.
This is probably the only play.
They're kind of doing it.
On
right now? Are they doing okay, actually?
They're doing decent.
Everyone's really low.
Big thing
is
TC just needed to get
out.
Oh god.
They actually are winning, huh?
They went for
Res
different
targets.
Res just
has to be alive. Resolution just has to live through here.
Oh god, they split up
they got
so
him.
Bad.
Wait, why did
the
TC buy back?
The split up so bad in that fight.
I mean,
they used the...
Actually, TC bought back for the bear, I think. That's okay.
TC definitely had his opportunity just to get out of that fight. He was running down river, chasing Wii. He could have just kept going. At that point, if you're committing the Spectre suicide buyback play, like, as long as you don't lose that fight dramatically, you've won the game.
They're still now.
They can't do that. For like when bear has two bears, like 70 seconds if they go again.
Yeah.
They don't have buyback on Spectre for this.
He's buying a heart.
I think DC is about to lose, man.
That still went okay for them though.
They have a heart. Yeah.
That's kind of hearts.
Don't you get like a casual playmail or something?
I'm pretty sure you should have went armor over.
What?
HP.
The negative 34 armor is...
It's like, how much damage is that?
So what, assault your ass or something?
Yes. Maybe just go with Shivas
and
run around.
Well, maybe Mu gets the Shivas. Try and double down on armor items.
I think Mu needs... Even though, like, he goes in and goes out, I still think maybe it's important. I don't know.
Can't Shazam just frontline all the heroes with buyback and go for it?
DC doesn't have buyback, but he has the cheese. I don't think DC can win a fight without a buyback on Spectre. Don't think they can.
That's why DC has to force a fight outside, right?
Here we go, here we go.
This might be good.
Oh god, I think you get Brax.
Brax dies.
Oh my god. Nice.
Brax is dead?
Dude, Brax is dead, guys.
MSS is DC BKB is gonna run out.
Back. Oh, that dodge!
Oh god.
Oh god, it's disaster.
Resolution's cleaning up.
Disaster, I think.
Is he gonna hit
him? MSS, Chan.
Yeah, he's
dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's fine.
He's dead.
MSS Chan is down, guys.
DC's doing it.
They are. 4k gold again.
This Spectre is super farmed now, all of a sudden.
Please, can everyone just buy BKBs now and they win? Nope, here goes Boots of Travel.
Who did? Oh, thank
you. Sand King. Let's see. Spectre is going to Fulo 2.
Pretty sure, like, if he does have a playmill or something and he just runs in, they actually can't win the fight. Takes like no damage, and everyone takes a lot of damage and they'll die.
Yeah, the big thing is that they got Brax before he could use anything. No hex, no wall, no bag.
Yeah.
They should have seen it coming. Like, I think they put a ward down. Like, they're all missing.
They all scanned. They scanned as well, I believe.
Yeah.
What did I tell you? A 60-minute game.
I don't know.
It's always a 60-minute game when it's like a best of three.
Yeah, it's crazy how many of the games in the qualifiers have gone super clutch.
Players play super defensive when it's the last game.
Yeah, you actually get so much gold from Vegas now.
What do you think? So a few minutes ago, I thought the odds of DC winning were like 5-10%. What do you think it is now?
40%. They still have a Roche problem, I think. Like the next Roche.
42%.
Yeah. So if Shazam just gather up, get the next Aegis onto Slaughter.
If Pink stops getting caught, like if he puts himself in a position where it's really hard to get on him, even with Haunt.
Can people just make BKBs?
BKB is a good item. I don't think Americans buy that item though.
I don't think so either.
It's a Euro item.
Yeah.
You don't buy it either, dude.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a Euro though.
That item's like the best item in the game.
Good for you.
Yeah, maybe if you're like a Euro, maybe.
So DC's next fighting point, Roshan? If they win around that area?
What's Elder Titan buying? Yeah, I think so. I think they need to get all lanes out. Like, top lane's kind of pushing in right now. They have to deal with it.
Really don't want to give up this next Aegis.
Do you see, like, Mystery is so... Actually, they have wards. They have so many wards. They have actually crazy-ass vision.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jason.
They want to go for this.
Oh, this is not the play.
It's such a scary area to fight.
There's
no resolution's dead.
Oh no.
Call it, guys. Someone call it.
I dropped a ping on his dead body.
I was about to type GG, yeah. I was really close to typing GG, but I realized I gotta move.
They gotta hold now without their spec. Jason buys back too.
They bought back.
Yeah. They only needed another 40 seconds until the Spectre buyback was ready.
Oh god.
They could have just waited.
The problem is, he went in by himself, and he had zero backup. Can Shazam not keep going? Try to force a fight while the Spec's still dead?
Can we just go next or something? Like, can casters call GG or...?
Nope, that's... What if I did that, man, for you versus Empire at Manila? If I just all chatted GG.
I'd be like, oh well, Ming Lee said it, guys, I'm disconnect.
I don't think that's what you would do. No way you would have done that. You know when Empire was doing it, Charlie wanted me to DM you You know who's a really good team? Empire. Alright, so what's the next play for Shazam? Because DC will have the buyback soon on Spectre. Can't they hold Mega Creeps with their lineup? Murana just pushes out lanes, Spectre pushes out lanes.
No, because they're kind of like they need a gem on Dire. Like if they get a gem, they actually can't push out lanes. Like what Murana is doing right now, he can't do that. Like what Orange is doing right now, he can't really do that reliably either. Need to like, I don't know. Maybe they're just like chilling now because they got Megas and they're farming up.
He is tanking.
He's not buyback either.
Just finger him, just casually, honestly, drop him. Drop the finger on him.
Oh, they are gonna kill him though. Jason's.
Oh no, not again.
Nice laugh.
He just walked in.
Alright, resolution has no buyback.
It does so much.
The final stand.
This Darkseer is like a fucking.
Nice laugh.
Arrow magnet. Oh, they're ditching.
Negative 30 armor, 35.
Oh god, how is that even?
Just dying to creeps.
That combo, TC, Slardar.
That 50% damage against the Spectre.
My Elder Titan is so broken late game.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at him. Throw his spirits around, doesn't give a shit.
Like, oh, guys, minus 40 armor.
Yeah, everyone's just getting through a shot, GG.
Well, I'm gonna do the DC as a player except as a caster. Just leave before the throne dies.
leave before. I'm out, guys.
Alright.
Everyone has to leave. Drop the mic, drop the mic.
Drop the mic, that's not.
Dropping my head.
Alright, good game. That does it. That's DC dropping to Shazam after losing the first game 2-1. Shazam move on to the grand finals. DC now have to play Dragneel in a best of three. Then they have to play, if they win that, then they'll have to play Shazam once again in a best of five. It's going to be a long day for them regardless.
Brothel.
Yeah, I think that's it for the four of us. Thanks, guys, for coming.
Wait, we're not casting next one?
You want to? I don't think anybody wants you to cast the next one.
Wait, what?
I'm going to bed. I have to catch my flight early, guys. I'll see you guys in Russia.
Yeah, I'll see you in Russia. Thanks,
Russia, dude.
Thanks, Jerry, for coming.
See you, Jerry. Yeah,
thanks, Jerry, for coming.
Thanks for having me.
Later, Jerry.